was noontide of summer and midtime of night, and stars in their orbits shone pale through the light of the brighter cold moon. Mid planets her slaves, herself in the heavens, her beam on the waves. I gazed a while on her cold smile. Too cold for me. There passed as a shroud a fleecy cloud, and I turned away to thee, proud evening star. In thy glory afar, and dearer thy beam shall be, for joy to my heart is the proud part thou bearest in heaven at night, and more I admire.